Hey y'all, today I want to get real with you and talk about why I chose to be independent. This path isn't for everyone, and it definitely comes with its challenges, but for me, being indie is all about staying true to myself and making music that feels authentic. When I was first getting into this industry, I had a lot of people telling me what I should do. I had producers and executives trying to box me in, telling me that I had to make a certain kind of music or fit into a specific image that they thought would sell. I'd hear things like, you can't do pop, or no one will listen to that from you. Rock and country, people won't take you seriously in those genres. And honestly, it was very disheartening to hear, because these were styles that I genuinely love and that come pretty naturally to me. I was even told I was too old, now come on. Or that I didn't have the right toxic sound that would sell in today's market. But here's the thing, I create music because I love it. I write because I'm inspired and I want my songs to reflect who I am and not who someone else wants me to be. And to me, that's what being independent is all about. Authenticity is everything. It's really what connects you and people and keeps us going in this marathon, like Nipsey Hussle said, you know? As an indie artist, I'm in full control of my career, from the music I release to my style, my visuals, my merch. Every single part of my brand is mine and it has my stamp. No one dictates what I can and can't do. And while it's not an easy road, the freedom and creative control make every challenge worth it. Plus, as an indie artist, I keep ownership of my music and my profits. Record labels take a massive percentage of that artist's income and they get to decide your direction. I never wanted to be a part of that system. Being independent lets me sell directly to my fans, and I get to see the impact of every single album, every show, every piece of merch. It's my journey, and it's your journey, and you should be able to build it however you want. Look, I may not be Beyonce or Sexy Red or any other major artist, but I'm authentically me, and that's priceless. I've built a career where I can sustain myself, support myself through performing, brand deals, merchandise, social media, and more, all while staying true to my vision. And I don't have to work a 9-to-5 to make that happen. So, to anyone thinking about going independent, know this. It's not an easy path, but it's your path. You get to decide what kind of artist you want to be, and you get to see your career grow in the direction that you want. For me, that freedom is everything. But thank you guys for watching. And if you're on your own indie journey, I'd love to hear your story. Drop a comment below and don't forget to subscribe and follow for more about independent artist life. Let's keep building our careers our way. Thank you. Until next time.